we all urban and rural Indians have come to know that heart disease is one of the most common cause of death in our country. In fact, out of 4 deaths, 1 death occurs due to heart attack. The main reason for Indians getting more heart attack: lack of physical exercise, very high incidence of type 2 diabetes mellitus, smoking, obesity, and our proneness to get heart disease. What is more important and painful is seeing heart attack between the age of 25 and 40 years. In them also, the main cause of heart attack is early diabetes, smoking, and between 20 to 40 years, the person is more ambitious, more involved in his career building, and he forgets about doing exercise. And for them also, doing any exercise for which they are not accustomed, it's also very dangerous.